There we go.
Oh, we did this wrong right here.
Okay, I'll be walking around if you have questions.
Did you say the teeth are black? What if you have blonde hair?
Oh,
sorry.
But this one's different. Okay, like that's
two times four.
But then it's gonna be like upside down.
Oh, I see what I did wrong. I did 4 times 8 is 20.
Okay. Look at it. It's supposed to knock these down. One, this way, and it's two, this way.
Oh my god, that's not even.
What are you doing?
So you insert the surface you're involved with that. And then you're going to triple. So we insert the surface area volume for this, and then at the top for part B, it goes to triple the dimensions. So instead of 1 by 2 by 3, it's 3 by 6.
So times it all by 3.
Yeah. Okay. This one, part B, is the biggest one you have to make. Which one did you part B with? I already made it. Well,
that's
the first part, but when you make the
two new
one,
oh, this is the easiest one right here.
The total one's
going
to be
3 times 6 times 9.
How much
I do this?
The total surface area.
There, that's it. So, because
2 times 3 times 3.
No. Okay, there's 2 at the top and bottom. There. So it's 10.
Just observing?
How do you do?
That's nice. Then 4 times 4 times. No, wait, 1 times 1.
22. 2 times 2.
4 by 8 by 3.
Or they're dirty blonde. Okay. Actually, they might be red. What color are you
going? 16.
Oh, you're doing that one already.
16.
Wait, 1 square is 4.
1 to the 4th power is 1. 1 to the 4th power is 1.
Question.
1 to the 4th is 1.
How did that happen?
No.
Yeah.
Last time we're not.
I bet
it's
you
not.
The red.
Oh, next look for this one. This is 1. 1 times 3 is 6.
Oh,
is it 4?
Anyway,
4 times 4 times 6 is 8.
What's the? Are we allowed to take this now?
4.
Oh,
okay. Oh my God, you just lost it.
And then we forgot to stop.
Okay,
time to
Put it back up.
2, 3, 4. This is longer, but it takes this.
You guys are making it that tall?
Oh my god, I did everything.
Monday. You want to see that? You want to see us?
Does he look back? Back?
160, there you go.
Does it look like that white guy in Click It?
I was trying to do so.
This layer.
That makes a lot of sense. 160, that's more than 125, but okay.
I'm just stretching out my arms over my paper.
Okay,
I'm gonna
No, you already got it.
128.
Oh. Samantha gets it.
We're done.
Oh, I didn't even see it.
Two times four.
So get the building.
Like the one times two is easy.
You get the building.
Damn it, I don't know where your finger for here.
I got a day for you to be smart and I just want the answer.
Yes.
Is it 10?
Yes.
Well, shoot, you should have said 10 and stopped grinning.
Dude, he was saying that the whole time. That's what it's funny.
They're asking you. What power of the scale factor?
What kind of question is that?
Just multiplied by changing versions. So, like when you went from these dimensions to these dimensions.
Do not that color?
The scale factors vary, but what is an exponent on each of these scale factors? The exponents of the power. That's what they're asking. If you're just changing the lengths of the edges, and maybe one of the scale factors.
No, Clay said he's a blonde and some.
Okay.
Maybe the beginning.
Okay. This is two. Three. That's easy. 1, 2, 3.
Just the way you look. So funny.
I look funny. You're saying.
The volume is